can't get the word opportunity out of my head when Lane asked me to say a few words about my time at Chestnut Hill. So for me, the biggest thing when I think about Chestnut Hill, I think about opportunity. And I also think about this being a Catholic college and me not having too much contact directly with the Catholic faith, that this college does the faith a service because it's the faith in action.
Thank you. My time here at Chestnut Hill has been great. I look forward to coming back to get my master's degree. And again, it's hard for women that look like us to come into a school and just blend in and be accepted. So I just want to say thank you to Chestnut Hill College for accepting us and all of the student body. It's been awesome.
And it was very difficult. And I have to acknowledge Sister Jones, Sister Eileen, and the math tutors that helped me get through the toughest part of the uphill climb. And thank you all for being here tonight and for letting me share in this. Thank you.
I would get phone calls from the sisters in the SPS program asking me how I was doing. And it meant so much to me because somebody actually took the time to pick up the phone to ask me how I was doing. And I had never had that experience at college before. I was always just a number.